Historians tell us that at the end of the 13th century, a girl was abandoned by her parents. This girl had to beg on the streets. She lived on the charity of others. This girl was lame. She was crippled. She was blind. Her name was Margaret.